in China. The worst wildfires ever in California. Drought in Africa. Lately, the news seems like one extreme weather event after another. Newspapers claim that each new event is the worst one in history. Has Earth's weather gone suddenly wild, or is it going through a natural change that will settle down in time? Scientists are trying to discover the cause of our planet's wild weather. Earth's temperature is slowly rising. It has now gone up about 1 degree. 1 degree may not seem much like much, yet it can bring changes to the world's weather systems. This can cause a rise in the number of storms and the strength of storms. According to one scientist, extreme weather events were once 1 in 100. Today they may be 1 in 70, and in the future 1 in 30 or more. Some scientists believe humans are partly the cause of Earth's climate change. Humans burn fossil fuels such as coal, oil, and natural gas to make energy. Burning fossil fuels creates gas that ship heat from escaping into space. These gases